So, looks like the private ownership is a little lacking on this part of the street. That house, the Deadmead house, is nice. It just seems like the neighbors might be a little not caring about their house as much.